The warehouse group is extremely supportive of the well-being of their team. The well-being program has been rolled out to the warehouse in the last couple of years. The smoke-free policy is part of our well-being program. We are not allowed to smoke not only on the premises but anywhere in the vicinity of the warehouse, including car parks, company vehicles. It's mostly about creating a culture and environment where smoke-free is part of life and it's the norm. I strongly encourage my team members to get on the journey of being smoke-free, and I would support them in any way. Any team member that would love to give up smoking, the company is providing access to either Quitline or the regional stop smoking services. They can take any time in my store from work to go and have those meetings. Some of the team members have already given up smoking in the last 2-3 years, so the policy does work. Absolutely, we're 100% behind it. What are you doing to be smoke-free? World Smoke-Free Day is about fun.